with dementia before he passed. And, I have two vivid memories of that time. I was 14 and he lived in Waco, Texas. I lived outside of Houston. And one day I was visiting in the summer and we were in his pickup truck and we stopped at a light. And he turned and looked at me and asked me where we were. I had no idea, and it was scary to me, and he looked scared. And it was just a frightening experience. And around that time, my grandfather was always a really nice, sweet, loving man. And it was just one particular day where he wasn't exhibiting any of those qualities. And my dad took me aside and he said, "Don't remember your grandfather this way. It's not who he is. This is just this disease affecting him." And that always stuck with me, that idea of having a witness to your life. Someone who can remind you or those around you who you are, what you're about, what you stand for, when maybe you lose the thread to your own story. So God, help me remember. The leaves on that ancient old oak tree are starting to turn. The same shades as the flames of this fire that I'm watching burn. There's an unfinished crossword just resting on the arm of this chair. And for the life of me, I can't recall if I'm the one who left it there. And it feels so familiar as I watch you walk in the room. And at first I don't recognize you, but then I damn sure recognize that perfume. And you kneel down beside me and gently take hold of my hand. I say, "Baby, I'm scared and I'm not sure I know who I am. Will you help me remember who it is I used to be? Will you tell me the story of my family, my hopes and my dreams? Until I try to stand for something of what I always fold. Did I do things when I was young to be proud of when I was old? Was I house on fire or was I just a slow burning ember? I need you to help me remember." Ring on my finger is golden, faded and worn, like it was forged in the fires of love that's weathered the storms. And I try to make sense of these old photographs on the wall, but there's just faces and places in there I don't know at all. Can you help me remember? I feel like I'm losing my mind. Well, I know there's a story, but it's getting harder to find. Until I protect my children, stand up for my friends, how much damage did I do? Did I ever make amends? Did I try to make a difference? Did I give a damn? Or was I a believer in God and His plan? Did I light up your life like a full moonlit night in December? could you please help me remember? I need you to help me remember.